I took a little too much time.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Give me back my emerald!
What are you babbling about? You call yourself a hunter?
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway? Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. Here's a decree.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, that girl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally!
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long-drawn battle. Placing history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry, the moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Try to go out by covering. Get your five wings with you.
Yosh! Piece of cake.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa. You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real world?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride, the capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle.
I have six of them. They're mine.
All mine.
I don't think...
Shadow!
So that was your plan. Or was it a direct order from the President? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
You did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
It looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But... this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow. Then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all seven Chaos Emeralds. Shadow, someone is trying to get to our Eclipse cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again.
you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
doubt. Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. It's the only thing that matters.
Hut! 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 Hut!
I guess I'm not at full power here. You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard.
So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog!
I see. But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventure days are coming to an end.
Of the Empire of Eggman.